slipping, falling. I can't get up, hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I can't get up, hey yo, I'm slipping, I'm falling. I got to get up, get back on my feet so I can tear.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out Lisa Fisher's How Can I Ease the Pain live. A lot of you guys in the comment sections of the official audio they are reacted to wanted me to check, or not audio, but the music video I checked out, wanted me to react to the live version, saying like the live version is a must, you know, watch and whatnot. But yeah, I have not seen it. Pretty excited to check it out. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and get into it. Gotta turn that up.
All alone,
was about to say no applause. Just walks off stage, no applause. But yeah, that was definitely, you know, amazing performance right there. Definitely, she killed that, man. And it's crazy because, like, I feel like for the most part, like, every artist, whenever they perform, like, one of their songs live, it always, you know, it just has, like, a completely different feel than that of, like, the regular album version of the song. But yeah, she definitely did her thing here, man. She took it to the next level. And yeah, it's definitely a nice performance, man. No doubt. It's like, and it's another crazy thing is that, like, after watching the music video and everything, and I, like, you don't expect, you know, or at least I didn't expect, you know, her to be like this. You know, I thought she was just like one of those, just a singer, you know, just a singer, you know. But she came out here and definitely proved me wrong and did her thing, man, for sure. But yeah, that was How Can I Ease the Pain live from Lisa Fisher. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.